There's an extremist movement that does not share the basic beliefs in our democracy, the MAGA movement. Not every Republican, not even a majority of Republicans, adhere to the MAGA's extremist ideology. I know because I've been able to work with Republicans my whole career. But there's no question that today's Republican Party is driven and intimidated by MAGA Republican extremists. Their extreme agenda, if carried out, would fundamentally alter the institutions of American democracy as we know it.